In case you neglected to inform them of what you were up to.
Lucilla.
Looks like their contraption didn't survive producing that abomination. Thank the divines.
Martis, what you've done is unforgivable. I won't be returning to the battle spire.
grows thin, sister.
We've had our differences, but when have you ever known me to be wrong?
Yes. Yes, I suppose that's true. A few more moments.
Now the gravestone of the Empire.
Rifts or be overwhelmed! Here.
Where? There's nothing.
This is where I left it. Give me a moment. You'll see.
The Elder Scroll.
It's not ready. Don't touch it.
The scroll is mine. Kill them all.
As you wish, Empress.
of the rifts! Destroy them! Plainmeld is as majestic as it is terrible. I guess it's mostly just terrible. On your guard! Foes approach! That was hard fought, but there are battles ahead.
Begins.
could before opening this portal. The scroll said I'd be skewered if... Never mind. I'll take this. Follow me!
I can't believe I'm here. Look at this place. Another find for your pack.
For prosperity! For security! For unity!
Come no closer.
Dominion.
Heed my words. You endanger more than your life should you approach. A foolish spirit. My ambition brought me low, but I won't allow it to happen to another. The book before you bears a terrible curse, as do two others. You can hear it call to you, yes? But how? Are you strong enough to resist their call? Could you bring them to the shrine and finish what I did not? Heed my words. The forbidden knowledge within those books isn't for this world. They must be destroyed. The curse upon each tome is designed to feed souls to oblivion. But if you are able to resist their pull, you can collect the tomes and bring them to the shrine for their destruction.
The forbidden books.
The curse on the shores of Kanathi's Roost, beyond the town of Mistral. It is lit by an ever-burning flame. Should you collect all the tomes, bring them to the shrine without delay. No matter how strong you believe you are, I fear that... At last, this book had best be worth the price.
Don't believe her lies.
Looking forward to seeing what you make with that.
I haven't seen you around the island before. In the name of Thalmor, what's your business here? Ah, the shipwreck. Worst hurricane I've seen in decades. If you're headed through this plantation, watch your step. Last night some buildings caught fire. Usually the Skeevers keep to themselves, but they're acting up something fierce. I should get back to our inspection. If you see anything suspicious, it's your duty to let us know. Fires don't start themselves.
If you plan to loot my family's plantation, I will give you such a thrashing. Too late, sugar thief. The fire destroyed every last calcinator. Wait, I expected my sister to check on the tools herself. Why did she send a stranger? You lie! My father left yesterday to trade in Mistral, didn't he? Oh no. He set the fires to destroy those damn tools, not to hurt anyone. Not to hurt my father. We lost our last harvest to the Thunderbugs, despite the debt. Asbira bought alchemical tools to improve our crop, she said. But last week, I caught her brewing skooma. That vile drug destroys lives. When she refused to stop, I knew what must be done. My sister despises sand under her claws. But recently, I saw her digging out on the beach. Why else would she be out there, if not to bury skooma? I should go to my father. Would you look for any skooma hidden on the beach? My sister placed colorful seashells near whatever she buried. I bet there is a sack full of skooma vials next to them. I'll be with my father. If you find anything, bring it back to me. I should really go check on my father.
What did you find?
Walk away.
Good quality there.
Our tail.
You there! Come here! I asked around. Nobody from the shipwreck remembers seeing you before Eagle Strand. No more lies! You're running Skooma, aren't you? That farmer shook himself to death. You think I don't recognize a Skooma overdose when I see one? That I don't know why Skeevers are frothing at the mouth? I should arrest the lot of you. Buying time to get your story straight. Go ahead, I'll be right over here. One warning, my ears are as sharp as my dagger. I'll prove it to you if you even try to...
My father is dead, and now this Dominion outsider wants to throw me in prison. They say they found evidence of Skooma in the storehouses, but that is impossible. Then Officer Lauren found nothing in the storehouses but suspicion. She's bluffing. What will you tell her? What's right is allowing us to recover from tragedy, not suffer more of it. Please make this right.
Yeah!
All right, you've had enough time. Where's the Skooma? Last chance. If someone doesn't tell me where the Skooma is, you'll all face the consequences. Yes, well, it's my job to ask questions. Perhaps moonsugar fumes can cause this.
Me, vampire! I may fall today, but by Onsi's bright blade, I will take you with me.
Please, just listen. I'm not allied with those grave robbers. If you keep this up, those wounds will be over.
You looking to get buried too? Hide!
Thank you.
done, Wayfarer. Look there on the ground. The Pyre Watch Sigil. His Draugrkin must have used Tuwaka's gaze to unlock it.
How far down does this rune go, Shalaya? Surely they found enough bones up here to...
Help us. The door is sealed. And without Tuwaka's gaze...
Wait, Shalaya. There, on the floor. More sigils. Perhaps they correspond.
You may be right, then. Look around.
Shalaya managed to capture one of the Draugrkin. Come, quickly.
Where is Tuwaka's gate? Where is your leader?
Kiana Tumskald took your magic lantern with him.
Yes!
Adventures take us today.
I don't expect gratitude, but you're welcome all the same.
Fenorian, we're in this together. I understand why you did what you did. One day I will make my peace with it. In the meantime, I will put the life you saved to good use.
I trust you will, Shalaria. As for me, I have some investigating to do. Starting with this mysterious patron Kjalnar mentioned.
Whoever they are, I suspect they've already gotten what they wanted. The Draugr can smuggle.
Thank you. Serendar himself will commend your actions. Give me this Skooma so I can destroy it. I want to finish what I... Thank you. I'll destroy this immediately. My sister is all I have left. We'll learn to forgive each other. We have to, if we are going to rebuild. This poison causes nothing but pain.
That could be helpful.
Knowledge is power.
Get back, please!
Revelations await.
About this place. Amazing.
Cut.
Turn back, master. This is not the place for us.
This one does not understand. This shrine is supposed to be lit with an ever-burning flame. Perhaps Scheherazade has thrown good money after bad. A simple Khajiit, doing what she can to survive.
Careful fighting those two. They look stronger than the rest. Smell stronger, too.
Those winds will freeze you on impact.